FYI, how to uninstall Microsoft Office 32-bit and install 64-bit version? 1. To effectively remove / uninstall Microsoft Office 32-bit on your Windows, try Microsoft Office uninstall tool at https://aka.ms/diagram_office-uninstall. Note, choose Yes, remove all Office installations. Before removing current Office suite. 2. Go to www.office.com and choose a download that works for your system. If you are using Office 365, go to https://aka.ms/office-install.